Hey guys, it's your girl Carrie, and today I will be sharing tips and ideas to make your teen or tween feel special on Valentine's Day. My oldest daughter Taylor is 19 and is in her second year in college. My youngest daughter Reagan is 14 and in the 8th grade. Now, since my girls are 5 years apart in age, I will be sharing a wide variety of items that span across a large age group, so you decide what will be appropriate for your princess. Now, it's a little bit tricky to record these types of videos because I don't want to ruin the moment for my girls because both of them watch my videos. So I will be sharing items that they already received for Christmas or already know about, or some of the items will be mine, but I know my kids want them because they're always trying to jack my stuff. Leave a comment below if your teen or tween is always trying to jack your stuff. At the end of the video, I will be sharing a Valentine's Day giveaway, so let's get started. Now, my first tip is to set a budget. There are so many ways to say I love you inexpensively. Tip number two, don't buy a bunch of Valentine's Day themed items unless it is edible or disposable. You want to focus on purchasing things that says I love you but can be used all year around. So for example, what I mean by edible, you can get them, you know, some candy, it'll have hearts on it, this can be consumed and that's fine because you used it up. What you don't really want to do is, let's look at these socks for example. These socks right here look like Valentine's Day socks. Looks like the candy hearts. They say love me. You kind of just wear them around Valentine's Day time. But if you picked something like these that says I love you, you can love your kids all year round. No one's going to think these are only Valentine's Day socks. Or again, like these pink and black polka dot, you know, little footsie socks. You can put these on and wear them all year around. And again, with this little trinket tray right here, it just says, hello, love. And that's kind of like me telling my daughter, I love you all year round. She can put this on her nightstand and put her little jewelry and things like that in there. And this doesn't just look like a Valentine's Day item. The same here with this beautiful little Bath and Body Works set where they have the spray and the lotions. It says hello beautiful on there, and again it's saying hello beautiful. That's what you're trying to tell your daughters on Valentine's Day. Hey love, and this can be used all year round. It doesn't just look like a Valentine's Day item. And again, if you want to share hearts and things like that for Valentine's Day, emojis are the way to go because you can do emojis all year round. Here's some wonderful emoji slippers that, you know, your teen tween can wear, and they're fun all year around. This way you're not wasting your money just getting some frivolous Valentine's Day stuff. Tip three, do buy practical items or things that you know they need, but make them special. Now here's what I mean by purchasing practical items but making them feel special. Well, Reagan needs shoes for her 8th grade graduation. She's the student council president, and so she will be making a speech at the 8th grade graduation. So we needed something nice, you know, for her to wear in an age-appropriate heel for a teen going into high school. So I thought these were really cute for that. So think about things that your children will need in the future and keep an eye out for those sales, and then find a special time that you can give those to your children as gifts. Another item are bras. Reagan needed some bras this year, and she wanted to make that experience special. Instead of getting her ho-hum bras, you know, for Christmas or like for Valentine's Day, take them out on a special date and go to Victoria's Secret. Now in Victoria's Secret, they do have some, you know, adult like, you know, bras and things, but find something that's age appropriate and feminine. And she picked out a couple of cute little bras with the bow and a little lace detail on them, and that made her feel special. You can also get them some cute little sports bras from Five Below. This one here says hustle, and again, my children needed some sports bras for gym and working out. So Five Below have some really cute ones. That one says hustle, and this one here says killing it. You can also purchase them some very cute underwear, and I just love these undies right here. It says don't stress me out, and it has the little whiskers on it. My next tip is to empower your teen. You know, have that girl power going on. And here's some of the items that, you know, I picked up that I thought were cute. My word for the year is hustle. I love this book right here. It says Her Goals Journal, and she's making it happen. And again, inside there's these little hearts. They're not just for Valentine's Day, but this is a perfect, you know, Valentine's Day look. And inside it just has the goals. It says the date, your goal, why this is important to me, what do I need to do to achieve my goals, when is my deadline, and you can check off if you've crushed your goal. So this is great for teens to kind of goal set. And there's just multiple pages of goals that you can set for yourself. And this is really inexpensive. It's $4.99 from Marshalls. Here's another super cute journal. It just says Brightest of the Bunch. And it's just a neon journal. It's blank. And this one right here just says My Top 10. And I thought this was really fun. The kids will love filling these out. And then when you get these cute little journals, you're going to need some pens to go with them. So this one says Valentine, You're Just Right for Me. And this one here says Valentine, You're the Pom instead of the Bomb. And that's because it's a little pom-pom on here with two heart ears. Another pen set that I thought was worth mentioning is a secret message writing set. And it's basically, you know, ink that writes invisible. And the cap has a black light on it so that you can shine the light on it and see where you wrote your message. This is great for like college students if things come up missing, or if you have kids that have the same exact item, they can secretly write something on it. And if, you know, they try to say it's theirs, you can flash that light on it to see. I actually purchased this for me just to stop that very thing. People keep stealing each other's chargers here. So when I ask, hey, is that my charger? And everyone's, no, that's not your charger, it's mine. I can flash that light on it and find out if it's mine or not. Tip number 5 is make them feel beautiful. So you can pick up your children some beauty items, and here is the Fresh Face, and this is the makeup removing towel, and this is like a dupe of the eraser face towel, and I think that's sold in Sephora for $20. You can get this for $4.99 out of Marshall's, and this works excellent just like the other one. And these are just little facial scrubbies. You can get these from the Dollar Tree. And again, they just have a little handle on the back. And you can also use this as a makeup brush cleaner. You can take your makeup brushes and, you know, rub it across that, because it does have those little grainy pieces in there. Again, always get something to smell good and pamper them. So, you know, some sprays and lotions and things like that are always good to make yourself feel beautiful. And then here is a little terry cloth headband, and you just put this on your forehead and kind of slide your hair back. So when you're washing your face, taking your makeup off, or putting your makeup on, your hair won't get in the way. So my daughter loves using this. Tip number 6, jewelry. Now, what girl doesn't like jewelry? This is a really fun item here. This is a headband, but it's a jewel encrusted cat ear headband. And Ray collects all types of headbands. She loves headbands, so this would be perfect for her. Here is another little gorgeous piece right here. These are just little tassels. They are leather tassels on a copper chain. And again, you can get relatively inexpensive costume jewelry pieces from Burlington Coat Factory. And this one was $5.99 on clearance. Also, when purchasing jewelry, get the staples. My daughters always lose their little diamond studs, well, cubic zirconia studs. And so we buy these by the caseload. And again, these here are $3 from Walmart, and they come in little packages like this. Now here's a quick tip. If you have more than one child or more than one daughter, a great way to break things up is to buy things in multiples, and then you can split it out. You know, give 2 to one child, 2 to the other, and that way it will lessen the cost. This right here was $6.99 for 5 rings. And then here's just another ring. And tip number 7, my final tip, is to pamper your teen. Now, when I say pamper, everyone wants to feel special. And I found these awesome little trays, trinket trays that says redeem. It's a token for breakfast in bed. It's like in the shape of a ticket. And how awesome would it be just to make your daughter a nice breakfast in bed and pamper her and bring her her journals and, you know, the pens and pads so she can kind of sit and write her goals and things like that. And that's just an awesome way to celebrate Valentine's Day. So get them a Redeem breakfast in bed token. I would like one of these. I think I'm going to keep this in our family and each person can pass it around for whatever occasion, because this would make a great Mother's Day gift. So girls, young girls, if you're looking for a gift for moms, every mom would like one of these Redeem breakfast in bed tokens. I'm speaking for every mother in the world. And you can pick these up from Marshall's. They are $6.99. Now on to the giveaway. I will be giving away an ultimate pampering period package. So please head on over to Tommy's online channel to find out more about this giveaway. The link to that channel is going to be in the description box below. Also, I want to let you guys know that we are running a Valentine's Day promotion for our Tommy's panties. And again, if you order a pack of Tommy's prior to Valentine's Day by using the coupon code VDAY2017. So guys, I hope that I was able to share some, you know, different ideas for you to put together something to make your princess feel special this Valentine's Day. And until next time, I am going to keep calm and carry on.